Choose life. Choose a job. Choose a career. Choose a family. Choose leisure wear and matching luggage. Choose a three-piece suite on hire purchase in a range of fabrics. Choose a fucking big television. Choose washing machines, cars, compact disc players and electrical tin openers. Choose good health, low cholesterol, and dental insurance. Choose fixed interest mortgage repayments. Choose a starter home. Choose your friends. Choose DIY and wondering who the fuck you are on a Sunday morning. Choose sitting on that couch, watching mind-numbing, spirit-crushing game shows, stuffing fucking junk food into your mouth. Choose rotting away at the end of it all, pissing your last in a miserable home, nothing more than an embarrassment to the selfish, fucked-up brats you spawned to replace yourself. Choose your future. Choose life.
The gods have spoken. You shall never leave this island that you call home. You shall never step foot out of your own village to dare and travel the world. You shall live a small, tedious life in the comfort of your home. After all, for every hero, the world needs cowards like yourself. For your entire existence, you shall never have to face danger, to fight for your own life. Nor will you know courage, boldness, or bravery. And in the end, alone, you shall vanish, forgotten for eternity. That is the will of the gods, and your destiny shall be fulfilled.